A centuries-old ship suddenly appears on a St. Johns County beach.
From looking at the carvings that are on the timbers, which are very unique, a lot of the wood pegs holding the bottom of the ship together, we're probably looking at about 18th century, 1700s. This is very, very rare. It's like the Holy Grail of shipwrecks.